we didn't have a very textbook education in mathematics in high school, thanks to Hemath, and also because we had a very hands-on learning experience in high school. We have different types of learning, right? We have the kinesthetic, we have the auditory, you have the visual, and then you have the textual. What really helped with Hemath and with the lab component was all the other types of learning apart from the textual. And one genre of topics which really helped, especially because of from the visual standpoint, was geometry. Maybe because I have a bias because I'm an engineer, but I think math is something which is like the single most important topic, especially if in problem solving. At the end of the day, every single decision you're trying to do is try to solve a problem.